Mr. Poilievre.
Now
that you're the leader of His Majesty's loyal opposition.
My government will
begin
to look for
anything
that we
can
use to make you,
Mr. Poilievre,
look like a racist who supports
bigotry,
misogyny,
intolerance, and express hateful rhetoric to make you look like a
terrible
human, because
we're liberals.
We're
pieces of shit.
Like, and
share
this video. Thank you all.